What's your name?
Corinne.
Corinne what?
Corinne Gilliard. I think that's how you pronounce it.
Yes.
Is that how you pronounce it?
Gilliard.
I've heard a few different ways. I've heard Gilliard, and I've heard Gilliard.
Yeah, I lived with Gilliard growing up, but it's Gilliard.
How do you know that?
Because my daddy told me.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yeah. Gilliard.
Say it again.
Gilliard.
Gilliard. So you hear that, Corinne?
What?
Dad just said you pronounce it Gilliard.
How does she pronounce it?
Gilliard.
Huh?
Gilliard.
I guess that's a word.
That, yeah, it does work, but I'm going to go with the pronounce. You think?
What?
You think that we should say Gilliard and just correct the world?
I don't answer the question.
I said, should we correct the world and tell it Gilliard and not Gilliard? It's up to us to change our consciousness of the world.
They changed it once.
The consciousness.
We changed it once.
Yeah?
Yeah, it was Gillard. Yeah.
I shot a guy once for calling him Gillard. I shot him.
Yeah, we changed it once.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because my sister changed it.
Yo, Auntie Betty?
No, Connie.
Oh, Connie?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay, see you downstairs. So you were telling me about child endangerment last night in the car, remember?
If you leave a child alone, that child endangerment is there.
I'm bringing Hollywood to Chicago. Right now I'm about 75 degrees and blue skies. And I'm bringing all of that sunshine and excitement to the Windy City. What brings you here?
I am here to support the Gilliard Russo Davis family. I am part of the Davis family for life.
For life.
One time through marriage, but through my children, who are an extension, I'm here for life.
And who are your children?
BJ Davis from Atlanta, Georgia.
So BJ, how's Atlanta, man?
It's a lot warmer.
Yeah. Well, actually, you know what? It's gonna go me on YouTube. Actually, Atlanta. You know why I like Atlanta? Mm-hmm. Cause that black people there.
Yeah, a lot of black people.
So what do you do there, BJ?
I do promotion, marketing, branding.
Branding?
Yeah.
Oh, I need to be branded.
Yeah, you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you, man. So what brings you here?
I'm not sure. I'm Cinderella, so I just come to cook and clean.
What is your name?
Betty Boo Cinderella.
Thank you so much for that.
You're welcome.
Hi there, Jennifer. What's your name?
Jennifer.
I just said it. Who are you?
I'm Jack's daughter and Joanne's daughter.
But who are you to me, though?
Who am I made of?
Who to me?
Oh, your cousin.
Oh, of course you are. Thank you so much. Who are you?
Man, good business.
You're my father. My father, say that. You say I'm your father.
Yeah, I'm your father.
Yeah.
William.
William who?
William Kolar.
It's good to meet you, William Kolar. And who's your daddy?
Mr. Ben.
Who? That's your father? Say Mr. Ben is my father.
Mr. Ben is my father.
No, say Mr. Ben is my father.
I'm not sure if I can say that.
You know, say.
In Cicero. Come out.
It won't be posted that soon. What?
What's up?
Carl E. Booger. Carl E. Booger.
This is a picture. Round two.
Yes, that's what it
is. Okay. Thank you.
Auntie Betty. Are you glad to be here?
Yes.
It's good to see you.
It's good to see you too.
You look beautiful.
I know.
This is, who's this guy right here? Hold on. Who is he? Yo, what? He's my Faja.
He's my Baba.
Is that right, Dad?
Yeah.
Ways. I've heard Gilliard and I've heard Gilliard.
Yeah, I lived with Gilliard growing up, but it's Gilliard.
How do you know that?
Because my daddy told me.
Oh, really?
Yes.